Today we're going to make some custom LEDs for your computer. Here's the materials and tools you will need to create this. 3 super bright LED lights, either white or blue. Shrink wrap tubing. A 220 ohms resistor. Wire, 2 strands. A female Molex connector. A soldering iron with solder and flux, and also a hot glue gun with some extra sticks. Here's the blueprint for your custom LED lights, and you know, don't hesitate to come back here if you want to see the plan again. Let's begin. Now bend the negative wire about 90 degrees. Now you have to do it on both these LEDs. To know which one is the negative wire, it is always usually the shorter leg. Now trim the positive wire all the way close to the actual LED light itself. Now trim the negative leg on the other LED. Now solder these two points together, both the positive and the negative leg. Now trim the negative leg that's already bent, and also the positive leg. After trimming them, now you can solder both of them together. Now trim the negative leg so you can make some room for that resistor that you're gonna put in. Now after doing that, solder those two points together, the resistor and the LED. Now bend the wire towards the center. Pre-measure some shrink wrap tubing so it can actually cover the resistor and some exposed wiring. Once you have cut that shrink wrap tubing, carefully insert it inside and then remove it once you have verified that it fits. Now grab the black wire or the gray wire, which represents the negative line, and solder it to the resistor. Now get the white insulated wire and solder it on the positive side of the LED. Apply it thoroughly, and then you will notice that I actually applied the shrink wrap tubing on the negative line. Now I also applied it on the other side. Then finally, grab a larger shrink wrap tubing so it can actually take both of them together. Now grab a hot glue gun and start applying it all around the exposed wiring. Now the purpose of this is actually to prevent any of the wires to touch each other, which could create a short. Now, if it does happen, then, you know, it could cause fires and damage to your electrical equipment. Now, here is the 3 LED string. Grab the Molex connector and get the black line connected to the black line of the LED, and take the yellow one from the Molex connector and plug it to the white one. Now you could either solder them or use a connector to put these two together. Now power off your computer and plug these LED lights and boot up your computer again. As you can see, there it is, it's on, and that's it. We have finally completed creating our custom LED lights. Thank you for watching my video. And now we'll just give you some footage on how these lights are being applied. And that's about it. Thank you very much.